So for my next game, I'm going to be playing Doom Eternal. But first, I want to talk about Titanfall for a minute, because this is just the thing I'm doing immediately after that. And there isn't really another time that makes sense to talk about it, depending on what happens with it. Basically, the file sizes are way bigger than they're supposed to be for like 2 to 2.5 hours of footage. It should be at most like 20 gigabytes for pretty much everything else I've ever done. These are 35 and 40. So I don't have room to just leave that on my computer. I uploaded the first one. It failed the process at 95%. I've uploaded the second one. It's refused to start processing and may never actually get started. I don't know. I've started re-uploading the first one as an MP4 instead of as the default, whatever it is, MKV, I think it is, out of OBS that I usually do. And if that or the second one fails to process or upload, I'm just not gonna bother. I'm just gonna delete them and they're never going up because I don't have a week to get that to work and they're taking up too much space on my system. So, all right, let's play Doom Eternal. Let's see. Okay. I do not want to play with a controller though, so. I'll probably go with default difficulty. Right. I'm not going above that. I'll try it on default. This is not a game I would ordinarily play. This is not my kind of thing. But it keeps getting recommended to me. Supposedly it's super fantastic. I don't know that I'm going to like it or that I'm going to be very good at it, but I'll give it a
Against
shot.
all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
So as I understand it, everyone dies.
We must pray now, pray now. Pray that he is watching.
Please, anyone, if you can hear me, if you're out there.
He's watching, but he's not helping at all, so.
Attempting
Sucks
to
for you
acquire
guys.
a hell priest signal.
Nearly 60% of our planet has been consumed by the invaders.
We have the Hell Priest signal locked in. The target is marked, but the signal will not hold for long.
For it is he that they fear, not man, or his armies. They fear the mark of the beast.
Percent of the fucking planet died before he bothered to come out of his room. At least 60%. my only weapon. And I don't have an ADS. Okay. I say, no way it actually takes two shots for that.
I will mark it on your HUD.
Right, okay. Press melee button. Doomslayer? The fuck? Does the melee key actually do anything? I kind of expected that to eventually kill him. I was testing to see how much damage it did. Apparently zero. It literally doesn't do a single point of damage. That's wonderful, I guess. I'm not sure why it exists outside of Glory Kill, then, if it literally does nothing. So I have to use all three charges here. Oh no, you give them all back at the end. Why did you make me do that? I mean, it's press button to use. It wasn't that complicated. Kind of tempted to go with full auto just for DPS purposes, but stickies are full auto. I guess this is just for AoE efficiency, right? Cost one shot, okay. Close the back wall. Oh, I have no bullets. Cool. Bullets? No? Cool. I guess I'll just do this one. There was just a dude behind me. Where the fuck did he go? Yeah, those definitely felt worth the bullets. Good thing I have, you know, a melee option or an infinite ammo pistol that would allow me to, you know, not have to shoot them. Because they're not really a threat. They just kind of force you to use bullets. Which I guess they thought was a good idea. I strongly disagree, but...
My soul remains guarded! You can't...
Apparently I can. But yeah, I only have 16 shots. So if I could not be forced to use one of them, at least one of them,
there are two hell priests remaining.
In order to, you know, kill the fucking completely non-threatening basic enemy, that'd be great. Well, I just did this, right? Oh, this is not the same thing. Okay, well, I guess I have both then. I feel like that kind of invalidates the choice I made at the beginning of the game, but... I mean, that's cool, I guess. Hello? Nope, didn't look like it. Oh, I hurt myself with that. Doing? I'm pressing R and it makes noises, but I don't actually know what it's doing. Still an ammo pile there. That can be maxed out. How the fuck was I too short for that? Oh, I'm full. Shoot the thing. But after you shoot the thing, he doesn't have one. So much for, you know, taking out his long-range attacks, because he still seems to be shooting at me, believe it or not, game. I don't know what you call that, but I call that shooting me. I didn't want a lachet there. Alrighty, a second gun now. But I'm too short to reach it. So this is just an assault rifle. Cool, okay. Okay, it's a map. I don't actually care. Armor up.
Behold the fruits of our labor.
Hi, I need some ammo out of you, thanks. How do I get into these?
Take a moment to look around you. Witness the beauty of the world we have created.
I feel like the highlighting is a little slow to respond because I'm just kind of going for it and it seems to be working. Up there. Is that climbable wall, I assume? Pressing V. That open up this? Nope, alright, I don't know how to get in there, but I guess let's look at the map. There's something over here. A bit of armor. Alright, well there's something there, but apparently it doesn't actually exist. So this is not one of those things where the interactable thingies have to be glowing. Good to know. So it's just automatic and probably can't be destroyed. Can I get back out of the count? Okay, I'm stuck in here, I guess. Oh, I don't have any ammo. I don't know why I can't jump over the counter, but wow, okay. Okay. Sure. I 100% believe that.
The cleansing of Earth is a necessary step on the path to a brighter tomorrow.
I mean, for sure, I'm gonna take a sniper rifle. Something that can actually be aimed? That sounds fantastic. I don't know why that would set control as the default grenade button. It's a pressure demon. Alright. My bad, I guess. I thought that the, you know, auto grab would auto grab. Open up, bitch. I was gonna say, was that not good enough for you? I don't have a way back up there. Something somehow got behind me. Hi, I would like to be out of this corner, preferably back up. So if you guys could like not all be standing exactly in the way. Trying to hit him in the head, but get the fuck off me, dude. I still don't have any ammo for this shit. Might as well on this. I have to switch weapons because otherwise I'll never kill anything. Sure, I'm glad that my melee does zero damage. Is there anything up there that I should grab? There is. It's chainsaw fuel. Couldn't remember if I'd already picked it up or not, but I didn't think so because I haven't used the chainsaw too much.
The UAC would like to thank you for your support during this transition. Your suffering continues to
Okay. I kind of thought he stuck his hand out for a reason, but alright. So, what do I do then? Now he fucking launches himself. I heard that before, he went up just like a little baby step and then stopped. Alright, kind of weird that that exists. That takes way more ammo than it should. It's a fucking environmental hazard. Shotgun ammo? Hello? I think there's... Sorry if I'm all back here. Still. Yeah. Sorry, let me just waste a bullet real quick. So, now what? My melee button doesn't do any damage. Right, like, really? Not a little bit of damage. Not even a little bit. Why? Why? That's it. There's no. Just why? What is the point of a quick melee button that doesn't actually do any damage? I was going around killing all of those things, but it's literally not even worth. Alright, I'm already out of ammo. Alright, I've run out of bullets again. Now what? I guess I'm gonna be using that. Alright, now I wait for my frag grenade to recharge because I don't have anything else that can do damage.
Nearby. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD.
I wish I wasn't capped at like a maximum of 8 kills with my fucking shotgun.
The gathering of hell priests is located just
because nothing seems
location.
Particularly interested in getting one tapped.
There is a lift
so.
At the center of this facility.
I'm assuming I accidentally went the right way. Am I actually bunny hopping? Like, am I going faster? I feel like I am.
The Con Maker is present at this gathering, but when outside of her domain, she is by all accounts indestructible.
I thought that usually works the other way around. You're usually indestructible in your domain.
No man can pass through the gate. It is. This stops nothing. The sacrament of this world to the great Khan Maker will be made, and the energy will be restored once again.
Can't I just cut their heads off too?
From the souls of the non-believers, you will not save them from their judgment.
You go too far this time. You cannot interfere.
This I seem to be interfering.
It's humanity's chance to repent, to give service to us. You cannot resist the will of the Khan Maker.
Activating the portal now.
I seem to be resisting.
It was you who was meant to enforce it.
I don't seem to be doing that, though.
Thank you.
So I found all the mod bots. I mean, that's probably really all I care about. Cool, I'm higher level. Check if the recording's still running. Yep, everything's still recording.
To locate the second Hell Priest, your celestial locator is missing a component. We will need a replacement. I've completed the redesign of your equipment launcher. The flame belch is now ready for your approval.
Okay. But does it do any damage? Okay, those are seven. That's nice. Is that all I got? Oh, okay. What is Blood Punch? Seems like the health conversion would be much better, but... I'm gonna skip for now, just cause I don't really know. Blood Punch sounds cool, but I don't actually know what the fuck it is, so I'm gonna wait, I think. Do I have to? Oh, I think I have to. I'm gonna gamble, I think, that this is useful. It sounds like it's essentially a punch, but it actually kills things. I'm really hoping that's what it is, but I'm not super interested in Flame Belch, because it doesn't seem to actually do damage. So, I'm looking for something that'll do damage, and this seems to be the only thing.
Is activated and ready when you are.
I'm gonna accidentally flame belch a lot as I press my reload button. Because there is no reloading. Take it, that's not the solution. Oh, there's a wall grab. Oh, you're not all gonna group up for me? Okay, there's no air control in this game, is there? Because I was holding S that entire time. Because I didn't actually want to... Oh yeah, there's no air control. Okay. Good to know, I guess. just going on up top, the bars. Okay, so how do I get away from it? Alright, question two, how do I kill it? Besides just running through 50% of my possible ammo reserve. Because that would be nice if I didn't have to do that. It's a blood punch that deals extra damage. I was under the impression it was just a punch that deals damage, given it, you know, it doesn't actually deal damage with a normal punch. I wanted to glory kill, but okay. By greatly increase, you mean allow movement control. Do I want? I mean, decreasing my recharge time doesn't sound too bad. But so does. I'm assuming this is bad because, like, iframes, right? This doesn't seem that helpful. This is nice, but... No, yeah, I think I take this one, right? I mean, how do you not? I need to make better use of my grenades, though. forgetting to not do that. This. And that wasted a blood punch. Why is blood punch on the same button as glory kill? It's just a fantastic way to force you to waste it, I think. That wasn't in your mouth. So, what if I wanted to put this on something else, though? That doesn't sound too bad. I can't imagine using full auto speed. Cause yeah, as it notes here, goodbye ammo. But I don't think this is really... I'll go for the bigger sticky. If I earned 1 point, then how did I have 10? Or 6, sorry. Right, if I weren't earned 1 out of 10. Also, that... Something about that made it sound like it was optional, but it very definitely was not. Press button to instantly chainsaw. Is there a press to delay chainsaw? Alright, I guess it's just illegal to climb that wall. I have to climb this one instead. Thanks, I hate that. I can't go back. I'm gonna say, wait, there's that other thing that seems like it required a dash. I feel like that's just an optional thing that you can touch if you don't think you can make the other one. Doesn't look like it could really lead anywhere secret.
Despite their transgressions against the Covenant, they are still of Sentinel blood. What you interfere with now is bigger than you can imagine. It is written. It is their time to give penance. If you continue, you will bring down the Heaven's wrath. You are but one man. They are no longer your people to save.
So are there other, like, alien civilizations? Because as I understand it, it's basically just like humans, and then hell, and then a couple other miscellaneous powerful beings. Right? But then, if we're still, like, the main civilization, it seems like just saying, eh, yeah, whatever, let them get wiped, because something bigger is going on. What bigger really is there? I only get one for that, so I just got a free five from something else, I guess. Cool. Now, do I get any of that ammo back, or is it just like, alright, cool. It's just a room meant to rob you of having, you know, any bullets. Where am I going? Am I just going back to spawn? Well, I can't. I'm not fucking tall enough. So, what do? Like there's no surface to grab. so I can't possibly climb back up. So, what do? I guess there's this. Okay, just kidding, I can't reach, I'm not tall enough. I don't want to do it though. No, I don't want to do it. It's just two guys, fine. That was easier than I would have expected it to be. I would have feared they'd, you know, make that difficult in some way, but. Okay. Well, this isn't the way forward, though. Ah, up here.
This sentinel battery can be used to provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain unused. Finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station.
That's not the enemy that was directly in front of me, but okay. Some armor up here. Am I just supposed to touch a portal? Pick a portal, any portal? Ooh. But I want to. Come on, Doom, punch the fucking teeth in. Little bitch. Alright, I guess you go punch the portal. Or touch it. Oh. That's a lot stupider than I thought it would be. I thought we might just have something interesting going on. I'm assuming that's like death juice. Correct. Also, you can't get out of it ever. Okay. It seems like potentially you have the option of not using ammo for this. So I'm going to go with this one. I don't know if it takes ammo, but if it's just excess heat, it shouldn't. Whereas the other one, I would assume, might actually take more ammo because it's constant beam where it's supposed to be shooting only bursts. Wish I could see the ammo count on the HUD in that preview, but I don't get to, so we don't get to know.
There is a Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear a path forward.
So you just told me to collect them for my ship, and then I grab one and it's not actually for my ship. That's cool, I guess. Yeah, that's wonderful. Just waste this real quick. Does my suit have a smaller one of those? Because that'd be pretty cool. I actually probably didn't need to dash there. But it does recharge on walls, good to know. Okay, I had already figured out aiming, but thanks, I guess. We got a nice double airlock going on, so I already know about this. Is this not, isn't that the floating dude? That makes sense. Have fun with whatever the fuck it is you're doing, dude. Bouncing around somewhere else. Cool, I spawned in the... Can you, like, fucking get off of me? I somehow spawned inside of him. What the fuck are y'all doing up there? Alright, I'm completely out of ammo there. That's cool, I guess. Keep forgetting that Doomslayer's fucking short, can't jump. That's wonderful. Why did that exist? Thanks for picking me up and just dumping me into the lava game. Alright, cool, those daggers. In Serena. Just a little bit of health, that's it. It only took 50 of my fucking bullets to kill that. Keep in mind, I'm capped out at 60, so you know that's nice. Well, there's a secret somewhere around here, but... Nice invisible wall game. Really making sure I only walk on the one exact path you want me to. Couldn't even go anywhere from that little ledge, but you wouldn't let me stand on it anyway, just to be safe. I applaud your dedication to really hardlining me down this one path. This seems safe. Yeah, for sure. Is that everyone? Probably not. Probably like 37 more dudes around here somewhere. If there are, I don't see them though. It's just basic bitches. cool. I can't climb up anything. Surely there's something somewhere here. Cool. Zero secrets. Why did I do this? Okay, I guess there was nothing up there. Yeah, I thought these were supposed to be used to power my ship. And yet, I've just been giving a bunch of them that are my, like, fucking items for this ship. Thanks. Do this one. Go for ammo though. No, I think I stack health still. Being alive sounds nice. I wouldn't be against some numbers, but that plasma rift seems to do quite a bit of damage. Am I supposed to be down here? I don't think I am. Yeah, I was kind of trying to do like a cool double. Right, where I jump, glory kill one, double jump, glory kill the other, and then I couldn't glory kill the second one. I need to be using grenades for that kind of shit. I I don't know what an Imperium key is, but I'm not gonna go in there. Cool. I'm not gonna touch that, but hey, I got it at least. I don't know why it thinks I need extra dashes to do that.
The betrayer's life signal is nearby.
Who is the betrayer? Fuck it. Oh, this is the way I'm supposed to be going. That's okay, that's just not solid, I guess. That's neat. And I'm back to check out what's over here, and there's nothing over here. Oh boy. Hop on.
There are
here.
Motion sensors and artillery everywhere.
Oh, at least I can turn it off, I guess.
I told you all to leave me here. I am where I belong. Saving your people will not bring you peace. Only make the burden you carry worse. You seek to defy the Con Maker herself. It is your people's time now to give penance, just as it was mine. Hear me, Slayer. When his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace. And so will mine.
So what's that? Loving all the invisible walls that are in here. Really making sure you only walk straight up the staircase as instructed. Because, you know, we need to be worried about anyone, you know, glitching out and, like, making it up the stairs from the other side of the room. That'd be fucking nuts.
The extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD.
Why does that... Who the fuck is shooting at me?
Thank you.
Okay, I got. I'm stuck. I can't move. That's wonderful. I'd love to be able to walk of my own accord, but you know. The ability to move is optional in games like this, I know. I was trying to get to the guy behind you, but I guess that's fine. It's colors on the side of my screen, I guess is what it is. Is there anything else to it, or is it literally just colors on? Okay. Well, that's helpful, I guess. I got the mod bot and the Sentinel Crystal. That's really what I think is going to be like the main important thing. Event XP gained. Oh boy, what is the event exactly? Doom level XP. Great, what is Doom level? Cool, thanks. So I have one of the ship batteries, right?
You can now find the remaining hell priests by activating your celestial locator.
But of course it's just used for plot and not actually for anything I want to do. Cool.
The second hell priest is located in the northern region of Earth. I will calibrate the portal now.
No, is that okay, so I put down something else.
The hub has several areas locked off due to power constraints. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship.
But like, do I have to just use this one? Are there other options I have? Nope, just that. Okay, cool.
Sentinel energy levels rising. Re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems.
So do I get to know about any of this, or? And each of these costs 2, it looks like. That's nice. This game seems like it's a lot of fucking work.
Probably just gonna keep the other one though. Has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades.
Right, but these are separate cooldowns. Okay. That's nice, at least. What am I going down in this hole for? this. You know, there's a perfectly good hole in the ground I could have just jumped through. I don't know why you're making me take an elevator, but okay. Exit through the portal when finished. Great. Where's the portal? I don't care. Nope, not optional? Okay, cool. Love that. Okay, this is a tutorial. It literally means nothing, but we're just gonna make it basically do a bunch of shit for no reason. That was very difficult. I'm so glad that I had that extra challenge to really help me out. Okay. We'll take a free upgrade. Thank you, Mr. Dark Souls man. It's like this shit, but I can't, so. I mean. I can't use it, so. You know, I specifically made sure I unbound all of the things from C so that I could hold C to push to talk, and yet there's still things bound to C, which is fantastic, because it means they didn't include it in their controls. It may be a pain to remap, like, all the different menus and everything off of C, but at least some games give you the option of doing it. Alright, back into the rush. I'll do this mission and then I'll stop for now. I will finish the game, but like I said, this is really not my kind of game. People keep telling me to play it, so I'm playing it. So now they can all shut up. What does completing two do? Alright. Challenges. That's easy. That I should be able to. Okay, so these are all super easy. Clock time remaining. Thanks. That really tells me a lot. Alright, whatever. Don't care. So, find the Sentinel Crystal, which I'm hoping to do anyway. Use Flame Belch, and fight an Arachnotron. I don't think I'm supposed to just jump in that hole. Oh, no. Okay, this is just perfectly safe. No, it's not. Why the fuck? The ledge is off. Oh, it's down here. So what is... Oh, that's a later part of the level that I can just currently happen to see. I'm gonna need something else. Am I supposed to jump all the way over to that, I guess? Might as well grab it since I very obviously can see it. How did I already die? I was still so far away from the bottom of the world. I have a spare point of armor or two in case I need it. I am stuck on your head. I did not need to precision bolt that fucking explosive. But... Oh, it disappeared.
The Hell Priest is somewhere in this facility. I cannot pinpoint his exact.
Cool, never mind. Nothing. I would have thought that was punchable, but apparently not. Actually, we're gonna be back this way, so I'm gonna assume that I'm gonna need it more from there. The fuck am I supposed to do with this thing? Okay, it's not something I'm supposed to punch, apparently. So, what do, then? I mean, I very clearly can't punch that. Oh, there's a fucking button over here.
Welcome, Slayer. Is my time at an end? Let's see if you're strong enough to survive this cursed citadel.
The Slayer has arrived. All mortally challenged personnel, please be advised.
Actually, I'm fine with shotgun ammo, surprisingly enough. Use some bolt, but why does that exist? It's very clearly like a hey, please punch me thing, but then I can't punch it. Ah, it's a shooty button. Okay, well, I kind of thought that would like stay open for longer than, you know, a fraction of a second, but. Got another weapon point. Okay, so what exactly? Right. That mastery almost sounds kind of nice, but I really kind of wish I could just like have more damage instead. Those actually seem like they might be pretty useful. This, I don't think this stuff is actually all that helpful. I'll be honest, I don't care to have five of them. And I don't think this is good. I mean, this would be fantastic. But it's going to be 9 points plus however much that is. So that might be a bit expensive. I also don't know if it's a chance or a guarantee. Right? If killing with full auto guarantees a shotgun ammo drop, right? It guarantees me 8 rounds. All I have to do is get a kill every 8 shots, right? And then I essentially have infinite ammo. So that could be really good. But, reload time decreased, load time decreased. I mean, that actually also might not be terrible. This doesn't seem super helpful. That seems like just minus ammo. Alright, so let's see. Charge time reduced, target range increased, and blows things up when it kills them. Which, I mean, it already does, so. I'm gonna save my weapon points for now, I think. I could get something, but I don't really know what to get, so. Anything else around here I should be keeping an eye on? Is that where I came from? I think it is, yeah. I'm too short. Oh, I have to get on the fucking box over here. Oh, just kidding, I'm too short to fucking cliche. Fuck it, I'm not waiting for that. Do I get to go back in? Oh, it probably opened something up there for me to go in. Oh, that's neat. Trying to line him up with the other guy, but I don't think it's happening. I hope this is still recording. Okay, yes, recording. About energy shields? Sorry, I seem to have missed it. Well, with, you know, them being dead before they could use it and all. Touch this hard enough? Touch, 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 no? Ah, there's a wall down here. I'm gonna say, I don't really have a way to get over there, but. I'm just, oh, you know, I probably use the jump pad. I was gonna say, I don't think I can make it that far. I don't think I just go on that. Rocket launcher. That's not actually helpful. Arsenal. What about it? Okay. Just out of curiosity. Trigger a flare. Oh, okay. Just so you can see it. Large. So this now just makes it so that they don't do damage, or they also stun. Versus. Did I do it already? Am I done? I guess I'm done with it. Any other ammo around here? Got some more rockets. How would one go about doing that? I seem to be a little too short. I like the lag when I touch that. That's real cool. No, that's not it. Can you stop fucking with the bar? Stop! I'm not even doing anything. I'm just trying to stand on top of this. The fuck is that, dude? What the actual fuck is that? What am I supposed to do? I can't go anywhere. So I got that one. Then I think we do this one. Okay, good. It did auto equip. Escape. Okay. I think if I punched it enough, it would work. Can I walk, please? I was trying to get away from them, but there was no way out. Cool. Okay. Bullets. Anyone got any bullets? Bullets. 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 No bullets. Why is the cap for that 9? Why 9? I mean, I guess I'll get this. But of course you have to click it, enter, or spacebar are not good enough confirmation buttons. The UI for this game just kind of sucks. That's wonderful. Is there an upgrade that makes it explode, like, on impact? I don't have enough ammo for one of these, I don't think. So I really hope you're not asking me to fight one right this very second. Apparently that was something I had to do.
The beast draws near to me, my brothers and sisters, but he is weak. Your hate must match his will. Only then will you be truly safe.
Alright, I don't have any ammo for, like, anything. Oh, I need... Okay. Let me get to the dude! Glory kill him! Holy shit, dude. I'm getting fucking body blocked. How did that bullet miss? Okay, he just hit me through a wall. That's wonderful. I don't have anything to glory kill for health, so I'm just kind of gonna have to hang out over here. Fuck off me, dude. Alright, any ammo? Ammo anywhere? Any ammo? It's telling me that I need 3 chainsaw charges, but didn't I use one and then pick up a fucking... Wait, hold on. I thought I had enough. Did I use one before I hit him? Because otherwise I should have been full. Really? That used my blood punch. Did it? I think it did. He seemed kind of juicy when I smacked him. Better not have. Okay, just too short. Can't be helped. Wow, okay, I'm really just too short. Can't be helped. How can I not reach that? Dude, Doomslayer's short as fuck.
Your salvation lies in his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve.
Oh, I can't move at all.
Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
I was kind of expecting some of them to fight me, but...
Your super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
Oh, are we not going to move the elevator? Oh, okay.
Attention, all mortally challenged personnel. The Slayer is inside the facility. Please proceed with aggression.
Oh, I'm completely out of ammo. Again, of course. That's not what I thought it was. Where'd Snake Bitch go? Am I not hitting him in the head or something? Alright, can I walk in this direction? Thanks. Grab that energy cell in the corner. There was that super shotgun. I didn't push any buttons, but okay, thanks for using my grenade, I guess. I think I want ammo, so I'll do this one. Yeah. And that completes my challenge. What's this? Oh, it's a secret encounter thing, isn't it? Fuck it, I'll touch it, I guess, to see what happens. Hello? Your mouth? I didn't realize I had to kill that thing. It's not even a fucking enemy. Bullshit. What am I supposed to do exactly? But I'm gonna just go down. Oh, I die, apparently. Really? I'm just not allowed to be down here? No, I am. Okay, hold on. There's something funny going on over here. It's stuck. How does that not grab? Game, you're broken. Yeah. Oh my god. Why does this exist? Have to hit it in midair. The fuck? Grab the wall! I'm executing this as perfectly as I can, and there's just no connection. It won't grab the fucking wall. Let me through. I can see the secret. That's bad. Dude, it's impossible. It's physically impossible to get that far. It will not let me grab that wall. I'm so within the fucking boundary of where you should be able to grab. I'm literally punching the actual physical wall. You can't get any closer to it than that. What do you want from me, game? Nope, I got stuck. On what, I don't know, but something got me hard stuck. Why? Alright, this is I'm not wasting all of my ammo doing this. It's physically impossible. I'm literally touching the wall, and I can't do it. It's just not possible. The game refuses to let me. It was physically impossible, because you're not supposed to be able to do it yet. That's nice. I like when you make it possible to do something, but you're not supposed to be able to do it, so you just make it so that it doesn't work. What's up here? Alright. Is that the second one I found? Oh no, I think this is, yeah, this is that room, so. Already gone all the other ways, I think. This. The fuck? Oh, okay.
Neural connection successful. You are now
2 hours. I hope this isn't as resource intensive as the other game, or this is gonna fucking cut itself as my computer explodes from hitting 100% capacity. Okay, right click to fly, shift to dodge, left click to shoot, F to shoot harder. That has a lot of spread. So what I'm learning from this is that Doomslayer's guns are weak as shit. because this guy doesn't do that much damage to me, but he's fucking dominating these guys, and my guns don't dominate these guys, so... What is my objective? Am I supposed to pick this up? Oh, I am. Okay. And then I bring it back, I guess. I want to check. Okay, we still have space, but not that much space. So this is also going to be, I think, a very resource-intensive game, apparently. Which means I hope it uploads, because if it doesn't, I'm fucked. Alright, it's a shotgun, I assume. Go off the edge, bitch. Go off the edge, bitch! Well, that seems pretty neat. I didn't really want a blood punch on, but thanks, I guess. But alright.
Attention, all cultist base personnel. Please destroy the Slayer. The priest must survive. I repeat, the priest must survive.
Could I have gone the other way too? Probably. Yeah, I think so. You're not gonna catch me being that stupid. Did I accidentally use my blood punch for that? How are you not dead? Fucking got my armor shredded. That was. Okay, how do I get? This icon is right. So if I do that, ha, easy.
Are you growing tired, Slayer? We will break your will yet.
So this is like the end of the level. I hope so. I gotta get out of here. Oh my god. More dudes, really? fuck just hit me? Oh. I didn't know that was a thing. Easy enough. Okay. So I need to do like a flying leap punch. Okay, thanks. Yes. Oh, okay. I guess. Are we at the end of a fucking level yet? I gotta get out of here.
I do not fear you. This match is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer.
Can I find you in the next level, perhaps? Oh my god, how long is this fucking level? It's been so fucking long. Come on, end already. That was a waste of a shot. Actually, it was a waste of 5 shots. I'm not sure why it's so hard to jump over enemies, but... Down, bitch. Oh, I'm completely out of ammo, as usual. That's not what I meant to do. Bullets, perfect. I have enough fuel for you. I do, but apparently that took 3. Oh, okay. I think we're still good. Let's say I didn't get that.
The priest has stopped moving. I will lock in signal now.
There's armor in here somewhere. It just never ends, dude. It's looking like this is on track to be just as... Oh, okay, we're good. Okay, escape. Yes, I do want to quit. Thank you. Alright. That's the first... Oh, that's the very beginning of Doom Eternal. I think it's supposed to be like 15 or 16 hours or something like that, so we got quite a bit more game to go through. And I'll do it, even if I don't particularly want to, because, I mean, it's not terrible, it's just not very good, in my opinion, but we'll see, maybe the opinion will change. Hopefully it'll get better, but more likely it'll get worse.